A police dog and her handler are recovering from a violent assault during an arrest in the northeastern suburbs. Two teenagers apprehended after a spate of car break-ins.
3-year-old Ella shows few signs of an arrest that turned nasty. The police dog and her handler are both bruised from injuries inflicted during an assault at Paradise.
We have dogs that are all quite confident and able to stand up for themselves if push comes to shove.
Residents of Woodley Avenue at Newton called police at 5 this morning after hearing thieves break into cars. Police dogs tracked two men to nearby Reservoir Road, Paradise, where more cars were targeted. When one suspect was cornered, he allegedly refused to surrender, punching Ella's handler in the face. Ella bit back and was repeatedly kicked.
The police are saying, stay down, they're on top of them. One of them.
Ella was treated by a vet today, her handler taken to the Royal Adelaide Hospital.
Everything seems fine, so at home now, sleeping hopefully, because it's supposed to be on night shift.
A 17-year-old from Blakeview has been charged with animal cruelty offences, assaulting a police officer and multiple car break-ins. Police will oppose bail when he appears in the youth court tomorrow. An 18-year-old from Paradise will front court at a later date.
Lou Hendricks, 10 News.